For it to work, you need to think of a memory. Just any memory, a very happy memory, very powerful. Can you do this?
Harry!
Listen.
Your parents are dead! You have no family!
Do you think they'd be in there, Hermione? Mum and Dad.
Both my parents are dead. Let go. Sweetheart, you're ready. Let go.
I have to kill you. Who's gonna kill me?
Does it hurt? It's dying.
Reason for it is that I am becoming more like him. I just feel so angry all the time. Something's gone wrong inside me. What if I'm becoming bad?
He was their friend, and he betrayed them.
He was their friend!
And you? So you're coming or you stay?
You need our family.
Facing this stuff in real life is not like school. In school, if you make a mistake, you can just try again tomorrow. But out there, when you're a second away from being murdered or watching a friend die right before your eyes, you don't know what that's like.
How does it feel, Harry?
It's just like I don't play it anymore. All it does is make you care too much. Or you care that you have to lose.
It's invisible. Pluck up the courage and ask me before somebody else does. And not as a last resort. She's a nightmare, honestly. No wonder she's a goddamn friend.
That love has never really leave us.
And you can always find it.